Dear students, in this video presentation, I am going to explain about carbonyl compounds. You will come across this topic in semester 3 and paper 3. Myself, Vinny Teja, lecturer in chemistry, SKR and SKR, Government Degree College for Women, Kadapa. In this topic, I am going to focus on what is carbonyl group and structure of carbonyl compounds. They are ketones and aldehydes. Carbonyl group is represented by the structure C double bond O. Carbonyl group is represented by two forms. This is neutral form and this is polar form. Carbon is surrounded by one pi bond and three sigma bonds. And if we see the polar form, carbon is having partial positive charge and oxygen is having partial negative charge. In carbonyl group, carbon atom is sp2 hybridized. The carbonyl group is having 3 sigma bonds and 1 pi bond. This is the orbital diagram of carbonyl group. As you see in this orbital diagram, the carbon is having 3 sigma bonds and 1 pi bond. The pi bond is formed by the overlap of empty p orbitals present on carbon and oxygen. If you see in this example, the bond angle between three sigma bonds are 120 degrees. The carbonyl group is having trigonal planar structure. Let us see what is carbonyl group. The carbonyl group is found in aldehydes, ketones and many other organic functional groups. The carbon and oxygen in the carbonyl group are sp2 hybridized with bond angles of 120 degrees as we seen just now. This is the carbonyl group. Both the carbon and oxygen in the carbonyl group are sp2 hybridized. In ketones, two carbon groups are attached to the carbonyl carbon, while in aldehydes, at least one hydrogen is attached to the carbon. And this is ketone. This is considered as aldehyde. Let us see some examples of carbonyl compounds which comes under ketones. These are the examples of aliphatic ketones. As we seen in the earlier slide, the ketone is surrounded by carbon groups. They are alkyl or aryl groups. Here in this case, carbonyl group is surrounded by two methyl groups. Here, carbonyl group is surrounded by one side methyl group and other side ethyl group. Here in this example, carbonyl group is attached to two ethyl groups. Hence, ketones are having two carbon groups which are attached to the carbonyl group. And these three are the examples of aromatic ketones. This is called acetophenone, in which carbonyl group is attached to methyl group, that is alkyl group on one side and phenyl group, that is aryl group on other side. If we consider this example, carbonyl group is surrounded by ethyl group and phenyl group. And in this example, that is benzophenone, carbonyl group is attached to two phenyl groups. These are some examples of carbonyl compounds which comes under aldehydes. This is the general example of aldehydes, where R may be hydrogen or alkyl group or aryl group. This is formaldehyde, where carbonyl group is attached to two hydrogen atoms. And this example is acetaldehyde, where carbonyl group is attached to alkyl group on one side and hydrogen on the other side. In aldehyde, at least one hydrogen must attach to carbonyl group. And this is the example of propanaldehyde, in which hydrogen attached to carbonyl group, whereas ethyl group on other side. These are the examples of aromatic aldehydes. This is called acetophenone. This is called phenyl acetaldehyde. If we consider this example, CH3CHO is called acetaldehyde. So one of the hydrogen is replaced by phenyl group, Hence, it is called phenyl acetaldehyde. I hope you have understood this topic. Thank you.